Global Young Academy, and today we have Muhammad Shakir Ahmed from Brack University. So, Shakir, would you like to tell us about how climate change and food security issues are linked?
Thank you. Climate change, you know, Bangladesh is a planet for drought, and the climate is very frequent, and these issues are related to food security. And because people cannot grow more food for the salinity and the floods and the natural calamities, so here we want to secure the food for these people, then we have to adapt the climate adaptive technologies. We have to adapt in these areas. We can do some seeds that can climate adaptive, and we have to adapt some technologies we can produce some fertilizers or some sort of varieties of products that are adapted to the climate. So with this, how we can manage the food security in this climate area.
Would you like to suggest how people can participate to address such kind of challenge?
Yep, because there are some seasons when we have normal phenomena, in the rainy seasons, the salinity, the extent of salinity is very low. So in this time, if the people works more and